I'm a sick bulbist in 1945 in an attempt to secure victory in the South Pacific. The USA dropped a nuclear weapon on the Japanese city of Hiroshima. 3 days later, in an act of cowardice, the scale of which has never been seen before in a theater of conflict, they bombed Nagasaki. Over 150,000 innocent civilians died in this war crime, for which the USA has never apologized. The USA has never apologized. Nagasaki.
Yeah.
which has never been seen before in a theater of conflict. They bombed Nagasaki. Over 150,000 innocent civilians died in this war crime, for which the USA has never apologized. Nagasaki.